To get on the fast track with ClockShark, one of the first things you want to do is add some jobs and tasks. This lets you track your time for job costing, schedule work, and do lots of other cool things like manage jobs from start to finish, communicate with your team, and invoice for jobs when they're completed. Here's how it works. Visit the admin menu, then jobs, to view and filter your existing jobs. Create a new job from here or from the customer. Give the job a name, enter a job number if you use them, and pick a color if you'd like. Colors come in handy as a visual cue. Make your demolition jobs gray and your concrete jobs orange. Get the job completed without delays by using customized stages to advance your job through its phases as it's worked on. Assign your new job to a customer. And when you add an address, anyone on your team can navigate directly to the job site from the mobile app or web. Add a job description so everyone on your team knows what the scope of work is for the job. Under additional settings, you can set up a powerful geofence that reminds your team to clock in when they arrive at the job site and lets you know when they clock time outside the geofence. If you'd like to limit the list of jobs each team member sees to only the job they're working on, you can do that right here using the access control feature. This prevents your team from choosing the wrong task when clocking in, so you get accurate job costing free of mistakes. Use the labor budget to get notified when you're about to meet your total hours budgeted on the job. Did the customer sign off on the completed work? Clockout questionnaires ensure you get the answers you need from your team on the job. No more playing telephone to communicate important messages. Have job-related conversations and attach files and photos so anyone can access them. Here you can perform quick actions from the job like updating the stage or following the job for updates. Setting up tasks is even simpler. From the admin menu, then tasks, add a new task and enter the name. Apply your access controls to limit the list of tasks seen by each crew member. So that way, office staff will only see admin tasks. Make your tasks exempt from accruing overtime, and for tasks like travel time between jobs, make it out of bounds exempt so you're not being falsely alerted when they're clocking time outside the geofence. The jobs are rolling in, good work is getting done on time, but somehow you keep coming up short. How? It's time to feel confident in your timesheets and schedules. Track your jobs from start to finish and stop losing sleep over messy manual processes with ClockShark.